Alright, time for a little context, because I didn't talk this entire portion of this video. Thursday, I decided I wanted to wear a cowboy hat to my Harry concert on Sunday. So I ordered it Thursday. Didn't come till Saturday. I woke up super early. Here's my mother wearing the hat when it arrived while I was at work. My parents had a fucking field day wearing it and taunting me because they knew I wouldn't be home to decorate it. So enjoy this, angry video of me editing a hat at like 7 o'clock in the morning when my shift was at 10.
Good morning.
Oh my God,
everybody's late. Yeah, well, I got a fucking hat to decorate.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, that's off today.
Alright,
so let's try.
I'm not off today.
Oh, you're not?
I got work at 10. There's just something about the smell of Mod Podge that makes me want to eat it. Okay, so it's sticking.
I really hope the camera's picking this up. Because what the fuck? Where are you going? Sir? Oh my God. Wow. Okay.
Okay, I'm going to put this here because there's no, like, clips of me explaining what's on my hat. Or at least I don't think there is. I did, in fact, put Little Freak on my hat. That is my song. I have claimed it. No one else can have it. Anyway, enjoy the rest of the video.
Yeehaw! Ride 'em, cowgirls!
He better. I spent a lot. You know what it's like waking up at 7 a.m. to fucking do this hat? I did it before I went to work.
Look at him in the fucking background. Chooch. What? Why are you dressed so nice?
I just wanted to. I was like, Dawn, maybe I'll take the train with you guys just so you get there safe.
Fucking Tyler. Two pretty best friends. Love it. All right, we're on our way, Harry. The finished hat. I don't even think you can see it. It's whatever. Two pretty best friends.
My
girl, she can't handle boas. That's what it is. That's what it comes down to. She can't. Oh, you could be. That's a purr.
Keep
Harry.
Harry, just put your name in the goblet of fire.
Hi.
in a box somewhere.
Under the stage.
Under the stage.
Like a roach.
Like a roach?
Yeah.
You're part of it! New York! New York!
You're shitting.
Harry! 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 Harry!
There he is.
Harry Styles.
Da 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 What do I want you? Just let me adore you. That's the only thing I'll ever do.
Alarming till now. See, you tie up your hair in a
If you haven't been
dancing so far, it's absolutely no problem. But what I do need is from now till the end of the show, I need every single
piece of song.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you you walk through the door. Don't need makeup in the way that you are in denial. Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your head gets me all the way.
Oh my God, the Lord's on.
You don't know.
guys to come in and spend this entire year. Thank you so, so much. There's a couple of people I'd love to say a quick thank you to, if that's okay with you. And everyone, just more music.
Stop yelling now.
Played the Battle of the Bands competition with my friends. Woo! I played a song in front of my friends and my teachers, and the feeling of being up on stage changed my life forever. Woo! The song that I sang that day was Summer of 69 by Brian Adams.
You might have to carry me back to the train.
Special moment for me tonight, Mr. Brian Adams is with us. I'd just like to say thank you, Brian.
It's like a paper. I'm gonna pay for it.